It is a riot police van. They've got the lights flashing. It looks good. Into mind the gap.